Hey, SureCallers and certified installers. Today, we'll be walking through the basics of the SureCall Cloud, which is a free tool that enables installers, IT managers, and users alike to monitor and perform maintenance at any time from any internet-friendly location. By the end of this video, you'll be familiar with not only what the cloud can do for you and your clients, but also how to use it well. So strap yourselves in, because the next stop will be Booster Management Cloud 9. The SureCall Cloud is SureCall's free solution for remote monitoring and management capabilities, and is fully compatible with all of our Sentry-enabled boosters. Now, the reason why we at SureCall are so excited about the cloud is because it significantly improves the way managers monitor and troubleshoot their deployments. Previously, you had to bring the technician on site in order to perform inspection and solve the issue, which can be detrimental to client uptime and resources. The cloud changes everything by empowering technicians to remotely monitor performance while also providing comprehensive troubleshooting capabilities quickly and efficiently. Some of the cloud's best features include automatic email alerts, 30-day performance reports, a change log, as well as sharing access privileges, with more improvements being added monthly. Most importantly, the cloud allows managers to specify downlink and uplink attenuation, as well as turning on and off specific bands, all with just a few clicks. Advanced users will even be able to compare their recent attenuation adjustments with historical data to find that perfect sweet spot for their clients. As you can see, the cloud is a clear win-win proposition for both users and technicians. It revolutionizes the outdated model requiring on-site maintenance and replaces it with a powerful 20th century solution which maximizes the value of your signal booster deployments. Setting up the cloud is an easy one-and-done deal, which you'll want to carry out on-site, most likely during installation. Before starting, let's make sure we have the right tools for the job. You'll need your work computer, access to the booster and internet, USB cable, and for Fusion 5X 2.0 or Fusion 5S deployments, the Sentry hardware add-on with its AC adapter and ribbon cable. Follow the provided instructions to connect your work computer with the booster's network. For Fusion 5X 2.0 or Fusion 5S models, you'll want to connect the external Sentry add-on to the system as well. Keep in mind that additional information will be provided in the space below the video, so feel free to pause and catch up on your own time. Now that the booster is properly hooked up and active, let's hop on our computer and download the one-time cloud setup client found here, or you can look at it in the description. While this client allows you to both set up cloud and perform basic remote maintenance, you'll mainly be using this client to set up the booster, as we have a built-in separate browser-based cloud property, which offers many bells and whistles that the bare-bones client lacks. When working with multiple boosters, keep in mind that each booster only needs to be set up for cloud via this client once before being fully compatible with the browser-based cloud, and you'll want to be adding each of those boosters under the same username. Now that we're logged into the client, we simply need to add the booster to our monitoring list, and we'll be all set to use the browser-based cloud instead of the client for all future maintenance with that particular booster. With the booster successfully added for the first time via the client, we should see it listed on the main interface screen. Selecting the booster from the left panel will display its performance while allowing you to adjust attenuation and band selection. At this point, the booster is now fully set up for the cloud, and you'll want to complete the remainder of your booster deployment setup while leaving the Sentry hooked in with the client. Furthermore, you may also ditch the clunky setup client and use our browser-based cloud to access the full suite of remote management features available. Now that we've learned a bit more about the SureCall Cloud, let's do a walkthrough to familiarize ourselves with using the features. First, you'll want to navigate to the browser-based cloud URL found here, and log in using the same credentials you registered during your one-time setup with the client. This will take you to your dashboard, where you can view all of your boosters and their respective locations, as well as any recent issues that may have occurred. All of your features are accessible from the drop-down menu on the top left corner of the browser screen. Since we are already on the dashboard, let's take a closer look at our boosters by selecting Manage Boosters. This is where you'll be spending most of your time, as this page provides a history report, outside signal strength meters, band details, and a change log tracking all adjustments from all users. Clicking on the gray pop-in bar on the left allows you to select amongst your boosters. Scrolling down reveals a Set as Baseline button, which allows you to snapshot high-performing attenuation profiles, which can be easily used for future reference. Now let's say, for example, that you notice one of your boosters experiencing issues with oscillation. Normally, this would require an on-site visit to remedy, but with the cloud, we can simply click on the Setup tool, allowing us to adjust attenuation or even switch on and off specific bands, solving most issues instantly and remotely. Compared to manual or inline attenuation, this would be the equivalent of performing surgery with a scalpel instead of a hammer. The next feature on the menu bar is called Manage Users, and this section is quite straightforward, allowing you to add and manage your colleagues across a range of administrative privileges under specific boosters. Adding and editing user profiles can be accomplished via the plus and pencil boxes on the top right respectively, while clicking on the gray pop-in bar on the left allows you to view and manage all users. Training an on-site Padawan who is not quite ready to shoulder the burden of power? Grant him read-only rights. Going on a long vacation and need an on-site manager to guard the castle? A small dosage of admin rights should do the trick. The locations option on the menu bar simply organizes your boosters by location and is a great management tool for installers who operate multiple deployments across varying locations, some with more than one booster. You will find the same plus and pencil options on the top right corner, which adds and edits locations, while the gray pop-in bar on the left helps you select amongst your locations. The Manage Alarms feature on the menu bar is a true gem for installers and managers because it automates away much of the menial maintenance tasks, freeing you up to fulfill higher level objectives. Similar to the previous feature pages, clicking on the plus and pencil options on the top right allows you to set up these automatic emails to alert you on a range of potential issues, while the gray pop-in bar on the left accesses all of the alerts that you've set up. Last but not least, the SureCall Cloud offers a reports feature on the menu bar, which formulates several rolling historical reports across uplink and downlink gain and power, as well as signal strength. This tool is extremely useful for those of you who like to maximize the value of your deployments by fiddling your way toward the attenuation sweet spot. This is accomplished by cross-referencing the change log with the historical reports to optimize the parameters for each client's needs. The SureCall Cloud is a free and powerful tool which vastly improves the way installers and managers provide support, maximizing the value of your signal booster deployments. Now that you're acquainted with the SureCall Cloud and its capabilities, you're ready to get out there and step up your signal booster management game. New features are added to the cloud on a consistent basis, so like, share, and subscribe, or hit that notification bell for more updates.